Where's the farm truck? Still got that? Oh yeah. It ain't going nowhere. '78. Way the snow drifts hit, almost could probably get it out of here. Imagine the battery's probably gonna be dead. Parked here in November. At the end of February, still very crunchy. It is a sunny day, but it's crisp and cold. I know it may not be cold as some of you got it, but it says it's 20 out. Minus 5 last night. '78 Chevy C10. GM Performance crate motor, fairly new. It's got one broken header, collector snapped right off during the summer there, and haven't needed to run it, just kind of parked it off to the side for the winter, keep it off the roads at least. So guess we'll see what happens. I'd be very surprised if the battery has any juice. It was a good battery, but it's just been sitting in there during the frigid winter up here in northern Maine. Nothing at all. Not even a twitch. Thank you. value will Walmart ever start? Only 525 whole cranking amps. Pull up my pants again. Horn off. Breathe. Got the Walmart battery in there. GM Performance Crate 350. Edelbrock electric choke. Oh, she cranks. It's only 525 cranking amps on that. Little tiny battery. the old farm truck's ready to rock after all. Just waiting on spring. Still a little frozen in the hole, but looks like I'll be seeing it soon on the streets.